Okay, this next tune is a song off the most, this is off an album which changed my whole musical direction. And I was brought up in a little country town on the top of Queensland, and my old man, he was a Australian country music artist. We used to travel around the Northern Territory in the inland Queensland doing all the mining towns and shearing towns. We used to travel around with the boxing tents, ladies of the night on the back of a road train, mechanical bulls and rodeos, bringing entertainment to all these poor buggers. And while I was out there, I was only a skinny young fella, and they used to have the milk crates out the front of the pubs, and the pubs used to sell a bit of milk and bread, and there'd be a bowser out the front in the middle of nowhere, and the milk crates were full of records, and I used to just skim through them, not knowing what I was looking for. And I bought this album that was... I was drawn to it. It was a cartoon character of a banana and a black lady dressed in Hawaiian gear, like a cartoon character. So I bought this purely because of the album's cover. Anyway, when I got stationary about 6 months later, I put this record on, and the hairs went on the back of the neck, and it was the 1936 recordings of Bo Carter's "Put My Banana in Your Fruit Basket," and songs like "Ramrod Daddy," "Put a Lead in Me Pencil." And I thought it was two people playing guitar at the same time, and that's when I was introduced to finger-picking style. I used to slow the record down and whatnot to try and work out what was going on. So this is one song I scammed off that album. Done completely wrong, but this one's called "Twisted Babe." Was that story too long too?
That was lovely. I love listening to you. It took us like 6 months to understand each other over the phone.
And if anyone does have any problem understanding Cara, I can translate for you.
Little woman needs a little twisted.
Thanks very much.